Hello all, welcome to Tech Toffee. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a C++ class from a particular library and export it so that it can be used in other applications. Let's get started. So in your Visual Studio, let's create a new project. So I'm going to create an empty project. Once the project is created, let's change it to a DLL type. And then click OK. And let's create a class which we want to export. And my class name is employee. And then click OK. So we have got the class generated with the header and CPP files, and then there is a default constructor and destructor. So let's pass on a couple of parameters to the constructor. So my class is going to have a couple of members specifying the ID and the name of the employee. And we'll add a couple of methods to return the ID and name. And then char star get name. And we'll provide an implementation for this class. So I have provided the implementation for the class. The constructor, I'm just taking the values of the parameters and then assigning them to my class members. And destructor, I'm deleting the memory allocated. And in my methods getID, getName, I'm returning the ID and name of the employee class. So my class is ready with couple of attributes and methods to return those attributes. Let's build this. So now the class is available in this library, but this is not exported. To export it, what we have to do is specify the keyword dacl-spec-dll-export before the class name. So in this DLL now, my class cEmployee is now exported, so it is available for importing in any other applications like C++ or C#. But the problem is if the client is going to be a C++ application, then the client would need the employee header file to be provided so that he can use the header file in his client application to get the access to the class employee. But the problem with this particular way of defining a class with the export keyword here is when the client is including the employee.header file, then the compiler expects that the class employee is exported from the client application also. To avoid that, to tell the compiler that this is a class that is not exported from the client but is an imported class, when the client is including the header file, it should ideally include with this keyword as DLL import. So to make it easier between the client and server to exchange the header files, generally what we follow is we create a preprocessor definition, and based on the preprocessor definition we will actually replace this particular keyword with the particular either export or import keyword. Let's see how to do that. So go to the project properties, and then under C++ preprocessor, let's add a preprocessor definition here. employee_lib. So now what I'm going to do is, if this preprocessor is defined, then I'm going to define a macro with the keyword as dacl-spec-of-dll-export. And if this is not defined, then I'm going to define the same macro with the definition DCL spec of DLL import. And I'm going to replace this particular keyword here with DCL spec. So with this, in the client application, we don't have the preprocessor defined. So what happens is the compiler will replace the DCL spec keyword with the DLL import keyword. So the compiler knows that this is an imported class. So this is how we create a class that can be exported from a C++ library. Thank you.